buses from Stock Bay going into central London, plus of course needing to get to Victoria and other destinations north of Vauxhall Bridge, are advised to take the London Underground downstairs where there is currently ticket acceptance in place. Customers at Stock Bay are advised due to a demonstration in central London, no buses are going across Vauxhall Bridge. Customers at Stock Bay need to travel to Victoria and other destinations north of Vauxhall Bridge. They're advised to take the Victoria line down